Well, now we are moving to our most important part in the group discussion, that is body language in a group discussion. How should be our body language in a whole group discussion? Our body language starts right from the point you enter into the group discussion hall and you come into the picture where GD panelists are observing you. So while entering in a group discussion hall, make sure that you do not make sound of shoes or sandals you are carrying. If you are carrying any luggage, say bag, purse or backpack, keep it sideways below the chair. Don't carry your mobile inside the hall. Even though you are carrying, make it switched off or silent. So whenever you are sitting on a chair, sit straight with your backbone straight and legs in a perpendicular or 90 degree angle. Eye contact is also one of the important point in this whole body language. How do you make eye contact is important. In the previous sessions, we have also seen that whenever somebody wants to put your point, there are certain candidates who while speaking look at the GD panelist. You don't have to look at the GD panelist after group discussion starts till end. You only have to look towards the group one by one or the candidate who is speaking. And if you are speaking, you have to look towards all the candidates one by one. There are some people who do not have a habit of speaking, or if they are remembering some point, they tend to speak towards the fan or towards the floor. So you don't need to do this. Whenever you are speaking, you speak and you have a positive eye contact with all the group members. Positive eye contact means normal eye contact, not a surprising eye contact like this or this. Or if you are wearing some spec, then not like this. You have to maintain a positive and normal eye contact. It is very important here to say that you maintain a positive eye contact, because some people are there whom I told you maintain eye contact only, they used to stare at the candidates like this because they have to maintain an eye contact. So this is not the right way. In the eye contact or body language, timing is also important. Though we are not going deep into that, I will give just a little example. For example, in a group discussion, let's assume a lady is speaking and you are giving attention to her and she says some point which is surprising. You will give some little expression like this, oh. But what will happen if timing changes? If you are looking at lady, she is speaking some point and she is looking to you and you are giving your expression without having proper time like this. So you have reduced the time, and what message she is getting? Totally different message. So use your body language very positively.